Angibingeleleke ekseni ibandla lika Jesu Kristu elisemagumbi nomana umhlaba. Ngibingelele indlalifa zezulu. Ngibingelele abendlu kaNkulunkulu abathengwe ngegazi elinqabileyo. Abathengwe ngokuphila kweNkosi yethu Jesu Kristu. Siyambonga uNkulunkulu ekuseni, sidumisa igama lakhe, yena owabeka phansi ukuphila kwakhe, wakwenza isihlengo sokuphila kwezwe lonke, ukuze kuthi olukholwayo leli qiniso, ukuthi kukhona umuntu owabeka phansi ukuphila kwakhe, ngenjongo yokuthi abalukholwayo leli qiniso noma benzile izono ebeyifanele ukuthi bayogwetshwa bayothola udilika sihogo, kodwa ngenxa kaJesu ovuma ukubeka phansi ukuphila kwakhe enziwa imvana yomhlatshelo, thina njengokwethu kuwukulukholwa leli qiniso kukubambelela kulo kukumangalo ukuze ke singabhubhi sibe nokuphila okuphakade. Leli qiniso litetwe uthando lukaNkulunkulu wethu athi John 3:16, ngoba uNkulunkulu walithanda izwe kangaka waze wanikela ngendodana yakhe yodwa ukuba yilowo nalowo okholwa yiyo angabhubhi kodwa abe nokuphila okuphakade. Injongo kaNkulunkulu ngokunikela ngoJesu, uJesu abeke phansi ukuphila kwakhe ngenxa yezwe eligcwele kona, kwakuwukuthi ngokusithanda kwakho kungaka sikholwe ileli qiniso noma senze izono sithethelelwe zona, singaye kubhujisweni kodwa sibe nokuphila okuphakade. Usuku-ke namhlanje esikhumbula ngalo ukuthi kusukela ngolwesine ebusuku sikhumbula ukuthi uJesu wayebanjwa izandla zezoni. Kukhona into engicela siqaphele ukuthi uJesu ubanjwa nje, kukhona umuntu onikweze imali, kwathiwa ngale mali siyakuthenga ukuba udayise uJesu kithina. UJuda Iskariyoti wayamukela imali, wathi lowo eniyobona ngimbamba ngimhaka ngimqabuza uyena ke mbambeni nihambe naye. Siyakhumbula ukuthi besikhumbula ukuthi ngobusuku bangolwesine kwenzeka inhlekelele njalo, kwabonakala oPetro bethatha inkemba begenxa indlebe yenceku yompristi, kwabonakala khona lapho uJesu ethatha indlebe yenceku ayipholisa ayiphindisela, ethi Petro buyisela inkemba yakhe esikhwameni sakho ngoba bonke ababulala ngenkemba nabo bayofa ngenkemba. UJesu asikho isimo esike samenza wakhohlwa ukuthi uzeleni la emhlabeni. Wayengathatha kalula athi wangisiza Petro wabakhombisa wangilwela, kodwa akashintshwanga isimo sokuthi uyabanjwa uyahlaselwa. Wayipholisa indlebe wayiphindisela wakhuluma ukuthula. Sibonile ngolwesihlanu uJesu ehla enyuka equla icala ngenalo kufakaza ofakaza abangahlangani, kodwa ekugcineni sabona nokuthi inkosi yenzela omusa ukuthi izitha oPilato noHerodi bagcine sebethandana ngoba uJesu esengenelele. Sabona kukhulunywa isiboshwa uBarabha esasigwetshe udilika jele ngenxa yokuthi sekufika uJesu osezogwetshelwa izwe lonke wakhulula uBarabha. Sibonileke izolo ukuthi njengoba bekumgqibelo kukhona izinto ezingaphawuleki ukuthi bekwenzekani. Kodwa umqondo womuntu uyasho ukuthi umhlaba wawuthecwaka, abaningi bevale ezindlini engathi kwakune lockdown ngomgqibelo. Abantu bonke besaba ukuthi uma kufe lo muntu okade enzima ngalise evusa abafile oLazaro, evusa abafile elapha ubulephero, evusa iy'shosha zima ngenyawo, evusa abantu abanezifo zokuwa, eqaqa iy'nhlangothi ey'shwabeneyo, ephilisa iy'nhlanya, enza yonke imisebenzi yamandla. Abantu babeyibuza ukuthi uma kufeke umuntu onje thina-ke singobani? Bechashile ezindlini ngokwesaba ukuthi bengawuvula yona umlomo ngithi uJesu, ngoba nami kungenzeka ngibanjwe ngibulawe kanye naye. Phela siyakhumbula ukuthi ngesikhathi ebanjwa abafundi bakhe qobo bathatha amagxatha abheke emuva babaleka. Kuthiwa kukhona indoda eyayimbethe nje indwangu nje ingekho lutho olunye ngaphansi, nabo bayibona ngathi iyalandela uJesu. Uthi umbhali basebeyibamba le ndoda, indoda yabaleka yashiya indwangu yayo, yabaleka yathi ngisindisa nami ukuphila kwami ngoba uJesu uyabanjwa, uJesu uqula amacala, uJesu uyabethelwa, uJesu uyahlukunyezwa. Kuthiwa leyo ndoda yagijima iy'nqunu izama ukusindisa ukuphila kwayo. Fisa ukusho ukuthi ngosuku esikhumbula ngalo ukuthi uJesu wavuka ethuneni, wanqoba ukufa, wanyathela iy'ndwangu, waqaqa iduku elaliboshwe ekhanda lakhe. Impalo yabavangeli yafakaza ukuthi iduku lalingahlangene ney'ndwangu ayesongwe ngazo. Iduku ayiboshwe ngale khanda, kuthiwa laliqhaqhiwe, lasongwa, labekwa kude buqama ney'ndwangu ayikade esongwe ngazo. Uvukile uJesu, uvukile lulimo lokuqala lwabo bonke abakholwayo. Uvukile engenalo iphunga lokubola, engenayo imvimbo, enobovu, watshalwa nokudelwa, wavuka ngalolu suku egcwele inkazimulo. Uvukile uJesu kwabafileyo. Kuyawuthanda umbhalo namazwi kaNkulunkulu awuphila abeke wakhuluma ngawe ekuqaleni esazile nje ukudla. USathane emlinga ethi thatha nanka amatshe, waphendula abeyizinkwa. Uthi uJesu qha bobo, akusinkwa sodwa umuntu angaphila ngaso, kodwa umuntu angaphila ngamazwi onke aphuma emlonyeni kaNkulunkulu. Qinisile ukuthi la mazwi alombhalo awukuphila. IBhayibheli lithe yonke imibhalo iphefumulelwe umoya kaNkulunkulu, ilungele ukufundisa, ilungele ukusola, ilungele ukuyala, ilungele ukuqondisa, ukuze umuntu kaNkulunkulu aphelele, apheleliswe, apheleliselwe yonke imisebenzi emihle. Ngiyabemezela ekuseni namhlanje ukuthi uJesu uvukile kwabafileyo. Ngesikhathi uJesu elenga esiphambanweni egebisa ikhanda lakhe, ethi sekufeziwe, ethi sekuphelile. Haleluya! Izwi lenkosi lithi umhlaba wazamazama, amadwala aqhekezeka. Kuyamangalisa ukuthi omunye omnye wabavangeli ufakaza ukuthi namathuna avuleka imzimba yabana labengcwele yaphuma emathuneni abo kuthiwa ngosuku lokuvuka kwakhe kwabafileyo esilikhumbula namhlanje yabonakala imzimba yabangcwele igijima ey'taradini zejerusalema nabo beyongena emzini ongcwele uvukile ujesu kwabafileyo ngenkathi ehlele ethuneni indoda eyisikhulu ujosefa wase-aramathiya ecela isidumbu sakhe kupilathu izwi lenkosi lithi ujesu wathi wethulwa esiphambanweni wehla bamlungisa njengosiko lwabajuda basebemfaka ethuneni elisha elalingakaze lilale muntu ngoba ujesu eyinkosi basebeginqe litshe phezu kwakhe ngicela sikhumbule into eyodwa mhlaba ukuthi lana indaba kajesu salokhu iqaliwe nje kukhona abantu besifazane abalokhu bemlandela bemkhalela bemkhonza babuye bamlandele bekude kodwa bengafuni ukugejana nokubonana naye nangesikhathi esengcwatshwa ujesu kwakukhona ujosefa wase-aramathiya omunye wabavangeli ubuye aqinise le ndaba athi kwafika nonikodima loyo wayigijime ngasese ebusuku ebuza imfihlakalo yokuzalwa kabusha ethi ujesu uyangimangalisa ngoba wena nikodima ungumfundisi ka-israyeli kanti ufundisa nje awuyazi imfihlakalo yokuzalwa kabusha wasekemchazela ukuthi umuntu uzalwa kanjani kabusha wayesengomunye unikodima wabafundi bakajesu kodwa engavelele wabakhona-ke emngcwabeni kajesu kanye nabesifazane ubambe muntu wesifazane ukuthi la ujesu ekhona akuphuthi ukuthi umuntu wesifazane abe khona namhlanje ke ngicela sifunde la mazwi asencwadini kaLuka isahluko sika-24 la kukhulunywa khona ngokuthi ujesu uvukile ukuvuka kukajesu inkosi lithike izwi lenkosi kuvesi number 1 kepha ngosuku lokuqala lweviki kuntwela ezantsi bafika ethuneni bephethe amakha unga-underline ebhayibhelini lakho lapho ukhona ukuthi mabeyobheka ukuthi ujesu uvukile yini ikhona into ababeyiphethe babephethe amakha laba baphethe amakha njalo akusiwa amadoda abesifazane baphethe amakha abesifazane la makha ngenkathi ujesu elele ethuneni ngosuku lwayizolo umhlaba ubhacile abantu beqhaqhazela kuthiwa abantu besifazane bona kwakuwusuku oluhle bevale ezindlini excuse me bekhiqiza amakha ukuthi masiyombheka ujesu ekuseni evukile kwabafile siyofike simcobe siyofike senze indaba yakhe inuke kahle emhlabeni ubalulekile umuntu wesifazane ngesikhathi abantu bezivalele ey'ndlini ngesikhathi abantu bephethwe uvalo bethi asazi ukuthi kusuka la kubhekaphi kodwa ngiyahlabelela emphefumulweni wami ukuthi ngoba ujesu uvukile uyaphila ngizobhekana nekusasa ngoba ujesu uvukile uyaphila konke ukwesaba kuchithiwe ngoba ujesu uvukile uyaphila Impilo ilungile kumanje, ilungile nakusasa, ilungele nephakade. Ngoba uJesu uvukile kwabafileyo, uyaphila. Ngifisa abantu besifazane emhlabeni, abantu ababukeka benenkinga, bayakholwa bayakhohlwa, bayakholwa bayakhohlwa, bayazingcwelisa bayakhohlwa, bayazingcolisa bayazingcwelisa, njalo njalo bayabantu abanemvelo enjalo. Kodwa ke sifuze laba besifazane ababembone ngqo uJesu ukuthi nangesikhathi sokubhatha ngaphakathi ezindlini, abantu besifazane ababebonane noJesu, izwi leNkosi lithi bona kwakuyisikhathi sokulungisa amakha. Ake kube kithi njengabantu besifazane abangabalandeli bakaJesu ukuthi isikhashane sisitholayo angilungise amakha, noma kwenzekani ngoJesu kodwa ngilungise amakha. Njalo indaba yami la ngikhona kuthaphuka iphunga elimnandi, ngoba umuntu wesifazane olandela uJesu umsebenzi wakhe omunye kukukhiqiza amakha. La ukhona akube nephunga elimnandi. Kukhona into engabantu besifazane umuntu wesibili angeke ayiqonde. Uma nje abantu besifazane beke bababili babathathu umsindo, abakwazi ukuhlalelana. Abantu besifazane abantu abagudluzanayo, abantu abanombango, abantu abanenhliziyo eshisayo, bayacasuka benza zonke lezi zinto abantu besifazane. Kodwa kukhona into engiyifunda nalaba besifazane ababelandela uJesu, ukuthi umgomo wabo nje wawumunye, ukuthi lapha yakhona ngizomlandela noma abafundi babaleka bayocasha. Kodwa kukhona besifazane abaphumele obala bathi sizobona ingcino. Noma uJesu esebethelwa babekhona bebukela nabo bedabukile bekhala. Uma uJesu esefakwe ethuneni kwathula kwathi cwaka, bona bakhiqiza amakha. Ngiyawumema umhlaba kumaKrestu. Uma nje umKrestu, ngicela la ukhona khiqiza amakha, noma kubizani enyameni nasegazini, noma wakhiqiza amakha kophi inyembezi, noma wakhiqiza amakha inhliziyo ikhebhukile, noma ukhiqiza amakha udatshukliwe ngamazwi noma ngezenzo ey'thile, noma uhlanjanaziwe, kodwa wena muntu wesifazane owumKrestu, ngiyakuncenga khiqiza amakha. Le ndaba nje kaJesu idinga abantu besifazane abakhiqiza amakha, bakhiqiza amakha. Okwesibili engicela ukukuphawula la, umoya kaNkulunkulu okuvusa phakathi kwami ngalolu suku lokuthi uJesu uvukile kwabafileyo, ukunqobile ukufa. Ngiyamangala ukuthi abapristi nabafarisi babenganele ukuthi uJesu ufile. Bebonile umhlaba udikiza, bebonile isengqo sendwangu yethempeli sikhebhuka, bebonile amatshe eqhekezeka, bebonile amathuna evuleka, bazanelisa ukuthi ufile. Kwabakhona omunye owamemeza ethi ngempela lo muntu ofa namhlanje ube yindodana kaNkulunkulu. Kanti abanelisekile banento ethi lo mkhohlisi abakaphenduki noma sebebona ukuthi uyindodana kaNkulunkulu. Wayethe ngosuku lwesithathu uyovuka. Ngakho-ke khiphana abalindi excuse me, khiphana abalindi abazoyogcina ithuna lakhe, ukuze sibone kungathi makusenge kongosu lwesithathu bese kuthiwa uvukile kanti abafundi bamebile ilalele le ndaba uzibuza ukuthi ngenaphi ngosuku lokuvuka kukhona abantu ababenganelisekile ukuthi uJesu ufile indaba iphelile kukhona into eyayibahlupha enhliziyweni bathi siyokwenza njani uma kungenzeka avuke ngoba babe understanda ngeqiniso ukuthi ukuvuka ke uchazenye into ukuvuka kukaJesu kuchaza ukunqoba kwaphakade ukuvuka kukaJesu kuchaza ukuthi ayikho into engama phambi komKristu imahlule ukuvuka kukaJesu kuchaza ukuthi ithuna walinqoba wanqoba ukufa siyezwa uma befika naba abaphethe amakha ekuseni ngovivi bayabheka ethuneni babona indwangu zodwa abanye baphinde emuva amakhosikazi njalo la afike kuqala ethuneni ngoba ayengalele ayebhizi enza amakha engenandaba nobuthongo njengoba sibuzile ekuqaleni kwale mpela sonto ukuthi kodwa unani wena olele izwe linjengoba linje ibandla lihlehle kangaka emseni kaNkulunkulu labuyele intweni zezwe lafana nezwe unani wena olele esikhathini esifana nalesi uJesu babe nomuzwa wovalo ngaye ukuthi kungenzeka avuke kwabafileyo kwakungenakwenzeka ukuthi baphinde bambambe ngokwesibili baphinde bamshaye ngokwesibili baphinde bambethele kwakuyinkonzo ayizoyenza kube kanye njengoba incwadi yamaHebheru ithi kumiselwa abantu ukuba bafe kube kanye emva kwalokhu kwahlulela babebenenkinga abafarisi nabapristi nalo lonke ibutho elalibethela uJesu ukuthi emsebenzini ongaka siyokwenze njani uma evuka ngoba wayeshilo nezwi lakhe ngephuthe abesifazane bafika nje ngoba bayakholwa ukuthi wayethe uzovuka uma ke simfice esethuneni siyamgcoba siyamnukisa ngalamakha uma simfice evukile iyaqhubeka impilo yethu ikhiqiza amakha iphungela imnandi ukuze sinukisenizwe phela umbhalo uyafakaza abazalwane ukuthi kithina sabantwana bakaNkulunkulu sinuka kabi kubantu ababhubhayo kodwa kwabasindiswayo siyiphungela imnandi yiwa lawo makha akhiqizwa abantu besifazane ngenkathi uJesu elele ethuneni sengiyabuka ngiyabheka ukuthi bacela kulindwe ithuna bacela uJesu aqashele ukuthi uyavuka ngempela na nantu usuku olukhulu lokuvuka oluyimangalisayo inhliziyo yami sebebatholile abalindi behlezi begqolozela ithuna zintatha kusa zosuku lwesithathu ayethe uJesu ngosuku lwesithathu ngizovuka baliqolozela ithuna maye nkosi yami ingelosi yathunywa ezulwini ibona uJesu ubaba uNkulunkulu ehlezi phezulu excuse me ubona uJesu ekhuphuka phansi endaweni yabafileyo ngoba uJesu akalalanga ethuneni uma besibekele itshe izwi lenkosi lithi wehlela phansi endaweni yabafileyo wayoshumayeza labo ababebhubhe ngesikhathi sikazamcolo ememezela ukuthi igazi elingenacala semchithekile emhlabeni wabonakala-ke ngosuku lwesithathu ethatha indlela ekhuphukayo indlela yakhe ivaya khona ethuneni naye bayigcine bembeke khona uNkulunkulu wathuma ingelosi ngokushesha lithi iBhayibheli yehla njengonyazi. Ayigijimanga ngama-steppings, kodwa yehla njengonyazi. Yehlela phezu kwethuna, yagingqitsha, yalisusa ethuneni, yavula. Ngoba iwundlu likaNkulunkulu liphakama likhuphuka endaweni yabafile. Alilalanga ethuneni, ladlula lanyathela izingubo elalisongwe ngazo, lanyathela laphumela ngaphezulu. Selivukile lamemeza lathi, ngivukile mina hloko yabakholwayo. Bonke abezemva kwami ngeke bahambe bumnyameni, kodwa bayoba nokukhanya kokuphila. Ngiyamemezela ekuseni ukuthi uJesu wavuka kwabafileyo. Simi nje ingoba wavuka, ziningi izinto ebeyifuna ukusigqiba zisingcwabe, kungaphinde kuzwakale simemeza ukuthi uJesu. Kodwa la mandla okuvuka kwabafileyo ayasiphumisela ngale. Sinyathele lezo ndwangu ebesongwe ngazo, lithi izwe siqedile ngaye. Ngeke niphinde nimuzwe ethi uJesu iNkosi, kanti asimile ngamandla ethu, sima ngamandla okuvuka kwabafileyo. Sengiye ngasekugcineni, ngiyathanda ukukhuthaza abantu besifazane ey'nsukwini esiphila kuzo. Ibona abathunjwa usathane, ibona abagxishwa ey'nhlizweni zabo ukuthanda izinto zezwe, izinto ey'nengekayo kuNkulunkulu. Ibona abantu besifazane abathanda njalo ukwenza izinto ey'khombisa ukuhlehla emseni kaNkulunkulu. Ake babuye abantu besifazane babe serious ngendaba kaJesu. Ngoba uJesu evuka kwabafileyo, okokuqala ingelosi yababona abantu besifazane nayo yabathuma yathi, nimfunelani ophilayo kwabafileyo na? Yayisithi hambani niyotshela abafowabo ukuthi uzobandulela ukuya eGalile. Abantu bazalwane bokuqala emhlabeni abamukela umyalezo owungqo ovela emlonyeni wengelosi, abantu besifazane. Umyalezo munye uthi hambani nibatshele. Sengathi siyaziwa ukuthi sabantu abakhuluma bangakhathali. Uyifakile lento uNkulunkulu kithi, kodwa singayisebenzisela ukuxabanisa abantu, asingayisebenzisela ukudidizwe. Asiyisebenzise lento uNkulunkulu ayinika umuntu wesifazane, ukukhuluma angakhathali. Okwesibili, into esiyiphiwe izinyembezi. Siphiwe ukukhala, siphiwe ukulila, siphiwe ukububula. Ikhona lento kumuntu wesifazane, saze sanikwa nalento okuthiwa zinseka, uzwelo. Ikhona lento kumuntu wesifazane, wamukela umyalezo owungqo kusakhuluma nje ingelosi. Umyalezo ungqo, hambani nitshela abafowenu ukuthi akekho ethuneni, akekho ethuneni, akekho ethuneni, uvukile, uzonandulela ukuya eGalile. UMariya noMariya Magdalena akazange aphindele emuva, kodwa izwi leNkosi lithi wajikajika wasebenzisa isipho esesibili sokukhala elokhu elunguza ethuneni. Omunye wabavangeli uyaqinisa lokhu ethi wayekhala elunguza, athola ukuthi zindwangu zodwa, akhala alunguze waze wabona. Ngoba thina sideli singakaboni, wabona iy'ngelosi ey'mbili, enye ngakwesokunene ngasekhanda, enye ngasenyaweni lapho uJesu ebelele khona. Hayi lapho uJesu ekhona, lapho ebelele khona. Uma iqiniso ekhala, ingelosi sikhuluma nabo njengoba sengichazile. Kwezwakala omunye ememeza ethi ukhalelani ubambe ufuna bani uJesu waseNazaretha obebethelwe esiphambanweni kuphendula umuntu wesifazane amadoda wekho umuntu wesifazane lo ophendulayo kodwa amadoda awekho uJesu wayesezambula ngoba uMaria uthi uma umazi ukuthi umthathe wambekaphi ngikhombise mina ngizoya ngiyomthatha umuntu wesifazane lo uJesu wayesezambula wathi Maria wamuzwa ngezwi waphendula ngesiHebheru ethi Rabuni wathi ungangithinti ngoba ngikayi kubaba wathi hamba uyotshela abafowethu ukuthi ngizohlangana nabo eGalile bazongibona khona sho njalo ekuseni bantu besifazane ningadidwa abantu abasebenzisa ivesi lakhulunywa uPawulu ethi angimvumele wesifazane ukuba khulume ebandleni kuthiwa maye nendaba afuna ukuyibuza kayibuze endodeni amadoda angavimba namasonto ukuthi abesifazane angabi nazwi bangenza ngokuthanda kwabo into engiyithanda ngaleli ivesi lomphostoli uPawulu uPawulu uyakhuluma eshumayela kodwa kuyahlukanisa athi lokhu ke kushiwo yimi akushiwo inkosi